When I was 11 years old, I traveled all alone halfway across the world to meet my mom in Canada. Suitcase, ragdoll in hand, I walked over the Canadian-US border and sought amnesty here. We worked hard and we made a life. And now I live a life that I only dreamed of. So thank you, Canada, and happy birthday.
Finals on Kandyse, please. Finals.